hot minute, hasn't it, since a live stream, especially a Infinite Fusion stream. Hope you guys are excited to see some more Pokemon Infinite Fusion, and if you are, smash that like button. I hope you guys are all having yourself a fantastic time. Just so you do know, right now, G Fuel is hosting a buy one, get one free, a BOGO sale, if you will. And if you use code United, robot, what? Why is everyone saying robot? What does that sound like? Test. Oh my God. Check. What the frick is going on? Check. What the frick is going on? This makes no sense. I'm thinking here what to do. Hi. I guess it's just OBS because it sounds good to me. All right, yeah. I'm gonna go to
testing. Is it testing?
What the heck? It was OBS for no reason. I don't even know why it did that. That doesn't make any sense. All right. Well, hi. I guess I need to repeat all that. But I was saying it's been a while for a stream, right? It's been a bit. But I hope you guys are indeed excited for another stream back on the grind. Once again, you know, we stay on the grind as best as we can. Been working on a lot of videos. But G Fuel is having a BOGO sale right now. And if you want to check it out, I will be posting the link in the chat during this stream. But you should definitely check it out. And there's a lot of good flavors on there. I'm going to tweet it out as well if you want to check it through there. This is, I know the screen's black, don't worry, I know, the screen's meant to be black, because I gotta play a song while I go pee, alright, and the song's still in alpha, or beta, whatever you call it. I got that part, but I'll be right back. See ya, okay, play a song.
Thoughts racing through my head. Don't let this wind begin to pray. Are these thoughts even real or painted by my brain? Pressures of the world, do you feel the same? I keep overthinking the words I say. I've already tried each and every way. I'm so tired of these voices inside my head. They just spin the truth and lie. I feel like I'm dead. When's the last time that I dreamed of a peace inside? There's a hurting world outside. I feel trapped inside. Fear stays locked inside my mind. I try on thinking back to all my happy memories. How'd I even get this bad? Tell myself it's just a phase, but I'm hanging by a string. If this is all I'll feel, I'd rather feel nothing. I keep overthinking the words I say. I've already tried each and every way. Surviving with love and his lasting grace. But every inch of light I see, I swear they squash it in my ugly face.
And I'm to blame.
I'm so tired of these voices inside my head. They just spin the truth and lie. I feel like I'm dead. When's the last time that I dreamed of a peace inside? There's a hurting world outside. I just wanna shine. When I hold my little girl, I feel back alive. Then she smiles so wide. I will see the light. You will never be alone. I'll be by your side. So for now, I'll stay alive and try to fight. Fight against my mind.
How could you feel this way when you know you have?
smile so wide, I will see the light. You will never be alone, I'll be by your side. So for now, I'll stay alive and try to fight. Fight against my mind.
Hi, everybody. We back in business. Oh, why did that just add text to all of my things? Why is that? Okay. All right. Now we're good. Yo, Levi, my guy, not banned anymore from the Exodus fam. How you doing? Thank you so much for becoming a legend. That is one member of the day. If we hit that 100 member goal today, chat, if we hit it, you know what that means? That means we had two straight weeks of streams of hitting that goal. How insane is that? Hey, let's go, Hunter. Thank you so much, Firestar. Thank you, John. I appreciate it. Welcome, 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 fam. Hopefully, you're all having a great old day and excited. that will be to the grave, honestly. That will literally be to the grave how funny that was, for real. How are you today? Doing pretty good. How are you? Having ups and downs as usual, but we stay schmoving. We stay a-groving. What's up, Siren? How you doing? Hey, Manor, how you doing? Welcome, welcome. Toady, how you doing as well? Welcome, welcome, welcome. Ba-da-boom, ba-da-boom, ba-da-boom. Hey, watching Fate Stay Night Unlimited Blade Works. I need to watch that. I've been thinking about watching it here soon. I've been watching My Hero. What's the member count at the moment? It's probably dropped a good bit. Let's see. Is that really? There's no way. That would mean we hadn't dropped at all. And I haven't streamed in a week. There's no way. That's definitely not right. There's no way that's right. No, there's no shot. Yo! Aluminium, Laronium. Is that right? What's good, fam? Let's see. I'm actually genuinely curious now because there's no way that's right when I was like off for like 6 days. There's already multiple people I see in the chat that were members before I left and that aren't now. Do you even have to prep for the final fight? I did prepping before, like, a while ago. I did prepping before my trip. Hey, I got it. Yo, you know, I'm learning. I'm trying to find... Where's members? Is it customization? No. Hey, you've been grinding Destiny 2? That's what's up? Let's see. No, that's right. How? Drowip, thank you so much. There we go. We're at 7, baby. How is that even possible? I don't know how that's possible. I actually don't know. Love to see Soling Shady getting the love it deserves. Hey, thank you so much. We recorded the next episode today. Hope you guys are excited about that. Are you going to go find Slacking? I already found Slacking. Slacking has been acquired with my re-encounter dice. Is that 12? Did I miss 2? 5 gifted? Because I just added that 5. That already added that. Dude, Kyle, they were insane. Dude, that arena was lights out. It was so awesome. It was so, so, so awesome, bro. And what was really cool is right in front of me was Dashy's brother. And so, like, I kept on, like, high-fiving him and stuff whenever, like, Bruce was making crazy good plays and whatnot. It was awesome, dude. I ain't gonna lie. That part was the best part. The re-encounter dies. That's, yeah, he's a little brother. They look identical. Like, they look the exact same. So does Envoy and his brother. They look so, so similar. Toronto looked amazing. Yeah, dude. They actually looked amazing, Siren, for sure. It looked like Optic probably just kind of ran out of gas. They needed that S&D win to win it all. That Link Church, thank you. I picked it up at AWA. Did they send you tickets to watch it? No. I had friends there that were able to get me a ticket, which was really cool. That would be cool, though. I love how you've talked to chat before gaming. I know, I started doing that recently. Some people complain in the comments on the VODs, but I'm like, dude, just skip it. Just skip it. You don't like it. I don't know how you don't like Optic. They're like, I don't know, the most connected to the community and do so much for the community. How's an Archer grind? I actually took a break from that and been watching My Hero. Dude, have you watched Dr. Stone? I've seen the first season, not the second. What's your favorite fusion Pokemon? I don't know, honestly. There's too many. Yeah, they look insane. You and the boys gonna be anime bossing again this year? We're gonna try. I've talked to Vinny about it. We're gonna at least try. Hey, Luke, how you doing? Yeah, I'm watching My Hero. I'm in the middle of season 5. But I got told it was, like, getting absolutely insane in season 6. So I was like, all right, I got to pick it back up. I got to pick it back up for sure. That's so weird. It's, like, glitching on the screen. That's so weird. Yeah, Bakugo is not really my favorite, honestly. Have you talked to Luke at all? I talked to him a little bit when he was just moving, and I said, whenever you get fully settled in, give me a call, and we'll give me a full tour. Season 6 is insane. Oh, dude, I'm sorry, Luke. I hope you're okay. What flavor are you drinking today? I am drinking some Shiny Splash. Did you watch Baki? I have not. Where do you get the music I need? Dylan, what's going on? Where do you get this the music I have on right now? It's just video game music. Different video game music. This is Chemical Zone from Sonic. Baki is crazy. Something else I'm going to have to watch, man. Todoroki's sick. I like Todoroki. Have you seen Vinland Saga? I've seen the first season. I know the second season's going on right now. Favorite One Piece character? Luffy. No question. Do I ever get tired of listening to it? Chemical Zone? Not really, actually, but I added new music recently, so it's not as much of the same thing. I have not locked, but I've been told to be watch that by one of my friends, like, nonstop. I honestly think it's a 6-way run to the championship. Toronto, Optic, FaZe, Thieves, Boston, and Surge. Yeah, Boston looked really good this weekend, too. Honestly, Thieves, definitely didn't get there what they wanted, but... Dude, I hope somehow Paris keeps getting better and better. I would love Paris to keep getting better. What is Blue Lock on? Crunchyroll. Bro, that last episode of Blue Lock was nuts! It was nuts! Yeah, I ran into Clay at one of the parties and was talking to him. Apparently, he was telling me his little brother's a big Pokemon fan. So that was really cool to talk to him. And chat with him again. I met him at Champs, but I've known him obviously for a while. He knew of me probably during his box break. But yeah, I know. Yes, you're gonna disconnect. Why do you do that? I don't know. It probably glitched for a second. Rocker unfortunately sucked. Yeah, they got beat pretty bad. They got double first rounded, didn't they? As much as I like TJ, yeah, I agree, Kyle. Just inconsistency. Inconsistency is definitely, like, they need, like, they already have, like, Temps and Plain Amaze, and Clay obviously has such leadership roles and then pops off randomly. Who is their other one they picked up? Two Real looked pretty good, honestly. So, they probably need one more. Maybe from the Challengers. There's a couple of good Challengers picks coming up, too. What's up, Lemonade Jim? How you doing? Welcome, welcome, welcome. Let's get to fusions already. No. Now I'm delaying it by 5 minutes more. Watch Dragon Ball. I have too many things I gotta watch, man. I know, the Wooper and Beedrill, man. It hurt. How old is Burner? She's almost two. Almost two. What's up from the UK? Just Kaiser, how you doing, fam? I miss Whoop too. Gear of Way Frontiers. So fun fact, I have never beaten a Sonic game. Ever. Except unless you count Shadow the Hedgehog. That's the only one, which probably most people wouldn't catch. But I've been like saving it for YouTube to do like my first time playing Sonic in 2020, whatever, you know? Because like that's a potential video or whatever. Yeah, I never really played a lot of Sonic growing up. I played Sonic the original on the Sega Genesis, but that's like it. I never beat it. As far as like, I only remember playing Chemical Zone. Not Chemical Zone, I'm sorry, Green Hill Zone. Hello from Austria. Yo, people just coming in from everywhere. The Netherlands, okay. Dad's birthday, so it's nice. Hey, that's what's up. That's what's up. Mega Crobat honestly would go hard. Sonic Colors, Adventure 1 and 2, yeah. Adventure 1 and 2, I say, are the most popular. Shadow the Hedgehog is a spinoff. Exactly. So I'm saying I don't know if people would count it. I have not, Maddie. What's up from Greece? Las Vegas, baby. Yo, I need to hit the casino again. My youngest daughter turns one this Saturday. Oh, Casey, it just keeps going faster, bro. I ain't gonna lie. It just keeps going faster and faster and faster. Yes, Jordan, I need one more, though. And I was gonna talk about that in today's video at some point. Once we keep going. I need one more good fusion for a video. Bam, bam, bam. Recent episode of The Challenge was Shady, man. That was rough. The chest spin raw. Dude, that was insane. Dude, wait till you see something that happens in the next video. It's next level. We recorded it today, and I was just... My jaw hit the floor with something that happened. Am I saying whether it's good or bad? It's just insane. Hey, what's... Much love, Crimson. PK Fire! PK Freeze! But you missed six. No, there's seven. I have a counter on the side, too. I can see. Actually, it says there's six, but I'll count seven because I'm two people. I think one was before I went live, so I didn't count it. Have you watched Dr. Stone? Yes. Oh, it's first season. I have no idea what that even is, Rex, actually. There won't be an uploaded series, but there'll be an uploaded video of it. For Alligator Tattoo. Hey, it's rare for me to catch stream. So, hi from Lithuania. I don't even know where that is. I also might be just dumb, which is very, very good possibility. All right. I think it's time we switch on over and play some Pokemons. Let's get it. Let's get it! Okay. Let's play. So, here is our current team. We have Cleopatra with Synchronize. That is a Gardevoir and a Cofagrigus. That's Ghost Fairy, by the way, which is awesome. With Magical Leaf, Hex, Will-O-Wisp, and Confusion. We have Frankie, a Body Slam, Ice Shard, Pluck, and Water Pulse, Water Absorb, and it's Water Flying. We have Smash, Poison Point with Dizzy Punch, Knock Off, Confuse Ray, and Mega Drain. Then we have Meester with Flail, Razor Leaf, Poison Powder, and Rollout with the pickup ability. And then last but not least, we have Leader over here, the Arcanine, a massive supporter that gifted so many, 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 many members. And he's also adamant too, which is cool. Flame Wheel, Aerial Ace, Swords Dance, and Shadow Sneak. We just need him to keep leveling up, and we'll be good to go. Now, our team is definitely pretty good. I think, what is it, Q? That speed up? Yeah. Did we already beat the gym? Because I don't remember. We have not, but we did do... I'm pretty sure we already did this part. No, we didn't. The boat's still there. Wow, I didn't even do this. Okay. Oh... It's different. Okay. This is so much different than I thought. My room is two. There's not... What? There's not any numbers. How am I supposed to know where to go? Oh.
I love this. It's just my beautiful music. Go left, bet. I'm kidding. I know my lefts and rights. Fun fact, Lex doesn't. Well, she knows her left and right, but she gets mixed up all the time. It's so funny. Are you going to battle me? Yep, you are going to battle me. I was just trying to get this item, sir. Do you want to not have anything crazy? My... Oh, no! It's a rat with udders! I did not need to see that today. I did not need to see that. Get off my screen now. Okay, so he's rolloutting. That's going to do good damage to, like, everything. So I'm just going to go to smash and just dizzy punch him. I cannot believe that's what... Oh, no. No, I don't want a rematch. I want my flame plate. All right, then right under the trainers. What? What? Where do I go? I go left and then this left? Oh, that's the kitchen, bro. I mean, I love me some good old food, but... Oh, okay. All right. Yeah. I went left and then maybe I go right. Maybe you're like Lex. Wait, this is kind of similar. This is like the bottom floor. Wait. This is actually kind of similar. Oh, wait. It's a little different, but I get it. So you come in here. Okay. And then normally it would be like a path to go down this way, though. That's what's different. Maybe it's flipped. I need a key. Oh, can we go gambling? Yo, this is my kind of yacht. Or whatever it is. Not a yacht. What are those called? What are those called that you go... A cruise. Yeah, I don't know why I couldn't think of that word. I'm just dumb. Oh, that's so cool! Oh my god, but he's scary. Oh my god, why are the levels here so high? Yo. Why are the levels here so freaking high? Get out. Get away. Get away. That's one long dog right there, chat. I am fairy, so I'm gonna get rid of confusion for this. I need that dang rare candy cheat. Give me your candy. No. That was dark flying. I didn't know what it was. I just didn't want to die. It was sudden for him too, yeah. Well, I mean, he knew at that point that probably was going to happen, but when everything went down on Twitter, it was sudden. Like, he had an idea, you know? I just need a rare... Dude, I'm just trying to find a rare candy! Oh, da-da-da-da-da-da! Don't. Why did we both hit ourselves? Because it's... Do we have synchronized? Is that... What's going on? I'm very confused at that. I need a rare candy. A dome fossil. Mm-hmm, yes, you see? Wait, can I sleep there? Yeah. We're in tip-top shape, baby. What even is this? I don't know, but it's dead. Oh, that one's sick, dude. Boom. That was Zora? That's cool. Ominous Wind. Over Hex, yeah, I mean, we can get a buff, technically. That's worth. What's up, Danny? How you doing, fam? Oh, God, please, no double battle. No double battle. That's all I don't want. Oh, yo, what's up, Shady P? How you doing? Thanks for the heals, brother. Okay. Just trying to stay alive. Okay! I love him, like, a ton, actually. But I don't want to die. And this thing's kind of, like, thick. So I'm kind of scared. This is, like, as bulky as I feel like you could get as a Pokemon. Okay, Calm Mind, who's... Ooh, that's... I'm actually going to get rid of Magical Leaf for that. Honestly, I might as well just wait like Glory. Oh my god, it's basically a triple! Okay. Oh my god. This is insane. Oh, that's Wobbuffet. That's a good one. That's a really good one. Crocodile and Water Pulse Crocodile. Oh, no, 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 no. Wait, it's not going... Okay, hold on. So much is happening. It's not going for the... Oh, duh, that's not very effective. It didn't go for counter or anything. Okay, we're going to switch to Smash. Okay, now we're going to Ominous Wind, and we are going to Mega Drain. Okay, we're good. All right, I just want out of here. All these freaking battles, are you kidding me, man? Hey, what's up, Megan? There is no such thing as Mandos. No Mega Mando Donos. No Mega Dude, I keep saying Mega. No Mando members. No Mando anything. Except a Mando like. That doesn't cost anyone anything. So, yes, there is Mando likes. I'll agree with that one. Yeah, I keep forgetting about the bed, to be honest. I cannot believe... Oh, wait, we are dropping in members, right? I think. No? I don't know. I don't remember it being at that number. I need a rare candy. Where... Yo, when did you meet Luke? About 4 or 5 years ago. Oh, my God. That's sick. That's so sick, dude. I love him. Oh, that one's cute. Is it Blissey? Oh, it's Blissey. Dude, Weavile with Blissey's defense? Or Blissey's special defense? That's insane. Okay, we're good. Yeah, you dropped 110 members. That's totally fine. That's totally fine. If we hit the member goal today, we'll be right back on up. Will we do it? We're only at 7 right now, so this might be the end of the streak, chat. 13, the unlucky number 13, might be the end of the streak. But hey, you know, 13 is a number to be proud of. We went pretty dang far. I don't know, they look like they're having intimate time. I don't want to interrupt. Okay, this is the way to go. No. Check what I... Well, there's a Tentacruel in the back. Don't have Wonder Garden. I'll just Will-O-Wisp. Yeah! That's so cool. Ominous Wind, I think, one-shots, though. Because you're Ghost Fairy. Or Ghost Psychic. I love him! Captain's Key. Yeah, this is the way I had to go. Yeah. I did it. But it's, oh no, is this a rival? No! What's up, Fluffy? How you doing, brother? It's time. I'm really scared, actually. No, it has been a hot minute since I've played this game, man. I don't know if my team's good enough. I can't lose to Frank. Hitmonquin. That's if somebody messes with your baby. You know what I'm saying? Let's see. So this thing is fighting and poison, hopefully, which means nothing. I'm going to call mine. It bullet punches. That does do a decent amount of damage. But since I got one calm mind off, I might be able to drain and kiss and like almost fully heal myself up. It's super effective. So it's fighting in ground. That's big. And then we kill here. Sweet. All right, that's one. That is literally, if somebody bullies Brenna in the future. Dude, we can't. Listen, I was just Fluffy cannot be the only one that's going, dude. How far is he in the top gifted of all time? I genuinely, I just gotta know now. There's, dude, he's gotta be up there. Every time I stream, this guy's back in at least gifting 20. He gifts 20 like once a day, or once every day. Yeah, that's the word I was looking for. Hold on. Top, what is it? Most? Is it most? It's M. Most, yeah. No. All time top YouTube. Oh, no. Member gifters. Yes. He is number three. He is number three. Wow. That's insane. Thank you so much, dude, Fluffy, for being number three on top gifted, fam. Absolutely insane. Thank you, fam. Mega! And just like that, chat, we jumped up to 37. Maybe the member goal is possible indeed. Maybe it is indeed. Thank you. All right. We will not learn curse. No. Cleo doesn't need it. All right. I already got a calm mind off. It goes to Untrio. This poor soul. Ominous Wind. Magnitude 7. We should take it decently. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, chat. Oh, yeah, chat. Okay. Number. Okay. This is kind of scary. I don't know his typing. He's either psychic. He's psychic fighting electric steel. So if he's fighting, I'm good. I'm going for the draining kiss. It heals. I think I can kill next time. I think it's steel fighting. I think he's steel fighting. No paras. All we gotta worry about is no paras. And we killed. Never mind. We killed. Thank God. All right. Big dubs. That is the evolution he deserved. All hail Dunair. Can we all hail some Dunair in the chat? And just like that, we win, baby. All hail Plankton. All hail Plankton. A rub-a-dub-dub. It's always just weird to me that you rub... Are you rubbing his tummy? Is that what you're doing? Is he, like, sick that you just rub his stomach? What's up, Tyrant? I was thinking for 32 months, brother. Much love to you, fam. Thank you for the amazing content. You've got me through some hard times recently. Appreciate you in this community. Dude, I love what I do so much, and I'm happy to help in any possible way, fam. No, you're rubbing his back. Oh. I thought, you know, you have an upset stomach. You rub your tummy. I was like, I just don't know if I'd let a stranger come in and rub my stomach, you know? It's not it, you know? It's kind of weird. Kind of really weird, actually. Bottom floor. Oh, for the rare candy. I don't know. I think it's randomized, fam. Pretty sure it's a primary body and secondary head. But there's been times where it doesn't show someone secondary. You know, we've had plenty like that. That one is cool. It's probably terrible and going to be one-shotted. But that one's really dang cool. No comment. On the chat. Oh, that was sick! Oh my god! Yo, and Crimson, thank you, brother. That one is so cool! Oh my god, that one's awesome! That one is so cool. Will you name your next Pokemon Barcode? It's my gamer tag. I will definitely look out for it, fam. I gotta make sure I don't lose this thing. That one's really cool. Thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you for the 10 gifted as well. We are almost halfway there, chat. It might even be possible to hit the 2-week streak. Yeah, I think these are just randomized. Jiggle Lila. Lol. Oh, it's normal type. Hello, Dylan. For the last 6 days, I've been dealing with COVID. Your videos have been a good lift. Dude, I hope you have a speedy recovery, fam. Wish you nothing but the best. Loving this game so far. Suggestion, you should fuse Palkia and Reggie. I mean, if I can find a Palkia, I'm low-key down, to be honest. Yo, Crimson again! Brother, thank you so much for another 10 gifted. Thank you, thank you, thank you, fam. Much love to you, my dude. Much, much love to you, fam. Get some hearts in the chat for the member train out here, everybody. Okay. These are definitely randomized. Choo-choo! A-J-D! We need a game night soon. We absolutely need a game night. Is there a experience share on or no in this? I'm a snake. I'm a Slytherin snake. Should have seen Lex on Val. I know, dude. Outfrag Pat. I mean, am I surprised? No. No. You know. Oh, what's up? SS Flossy Drip. Hey, Dylan, love the content. Can you maybe do a member-only five-way nuzzle? That's a lot of people to ask for that, but I can try. Yo, G3, like a G3. Yeah, like a G3. Say what? Like a G3. Like a G3. Thank you so much, fam, for the memberships. We're at number 62 out of 100, chat. 62 out of 100. That is so cool, and I'm out of here. I am really scared. It is pretty hard. I need to find another rare candy or the guy's boots that he always talks about. Oh, my experience share got randomized. That's right. I just remembered. It just clicked when someone said you should have had it. I should. That's right, but it got randomized. Lame. You didn't grab the item. I know. I needed to go heal. Because I still got one more guy to fight. Yo, and Crimson again! 72, baby! Thank you so much! 28 away. That is cursed. That one is so cursed. Bray fetched. I'm trying to think of a type. Zookevden, thank you so much for the membership. That's 73, baby. That one's really, really just like, I'm going to kill everything. Mary Poppins? Yeah, I can see it. I still need one more cursed one for a video on United Plays. I still need one more. The old boots can be found with an old rod anywhere in Cerulean. Might take a few tries, but my items are randomized. Oh, I need magic boots, though. Oh, I could go back to the vending machine and wait for a rare candy. I mean, he's going to hit 340 for 40 counts 100. Night Rain, I already answered. The other ones don't count. The messages aren't new members. I already said... Mega, who said he was tapped out? I read he was tapped out. I read that in the chat. All right, well, and with that, we're at 123. Okay, 128. All right, guys, we hit it. Y'all can calm down. Y'all can calm down. We can just vibe. We're at 128. You don't have to hit the member goal today. That was a 50 right there. Oh my God, 148! Zookevden, thank you, G3, thank you, Mega, thank you, oh my God! Nah, if we hit 10,000 members, I'll pierce my penis. My mom might be in this chat, and I just realized that. And then I probably won't be invited to family dinners. I'm just kidding. Before anyone actually starts gifting now, I'm not doing that. Absolutely not. No. No. It was a joke. It's stop NL. Upland Dav. Thank you. But no, I'm not doing that. I will shut down my channel. No. No. No, no, no. What I would do, I don't know, like 10,000 is a ton. I feel like I'd have to do something huge. Like, I feel like I'd have to, like, do an actual memberathon. Like, I've never done that. And that would take days of bulk recording. That would just be the, that would take, that would be very hard for me. Another child at 10K. I'll cut the condoms. Bet. We don't tell Lex. A subathon. I would do a subathon if we hit 10. I mean, I don't know. Is that something? I don't even know if people would want that. Nonstop entertainment by me. I have to sleep on camera. That doesn't sound like anybody would want it. NL, thank you so much. Condoms are an L. You're not wrong. Do I have to actually teach them cut, or can I just cut this? Do I really got to do that? That's so annoying. Yeah, I loved it. A motto. You know what they say, it ain't fake. Broke, don't fix it. That's my motto. I got my feet propped up. My shirt untucked. I found out we might need to euthanize my... Oh, God. Jack, today I work out and find out. Oh, dude, I was reading that. Sorry, it took me for a while. Wish you nothing but the best, Chad. I will be praying for you, fam. Absolutely. Flaming Raider, thank you. Zero, thank you. UG Tattoo at 10K. That's not... Yeah, I mean, that's reasonable. I honestly would get something like that anyway. So y'all can chill. Yeah? We can chill. We're at 158 members right now. A cursed Pokemon tattoo at 10K? See, that I won't do for now. I don't know. I don't know about that one. A GB Hell tattoo? Oh, that one's really cool. Ninetales in Persian, right? Oh, it has Flash Fire. Okay, I was hoping it would have Persian's ability. That's fine. I'll Aerial Ace. Feel like I should have Intrepid Sword, but I don't. Okay. I have to tattoo Henry. Let's not bring Henry into this. Henry's out of the tattoos. Henry's not in the tattoos. Wow, we did jump right back up to the members. We're 130 away from the goal. Ah, okay. That's scary. That one's, like, really terrifying. Like, that one would haunt my dreams. The top gifter gets to pick your tattoo. That sounds awful. Wait. Oh, my God. I thought that was Blissey. It is. It's Blissey and Vaporeon, but it's not what I thought it was. Okay. Okay. Rats, thank you so much. We're at 159, baby. I think what I have to do is I'm going to need to go back to the vending machine and go until I get a rare candies. I think that's what I need to do. Oh my god, that thing is terrifying. Get it out of my sight. Get it out of my sight. Okay, I need to chill. I just bought a oh, congrats, Lai! Let's go! W's in the chat! Five Leaf Clover, Grimoire. I need to catch back up on that first, but I've heard it's been really dang good for people. I heard it's been really dang good. That's so awesome, though. Thank you for the 20, fam. I have so many animes I need to watch! Ba-deep, beep. Ba-deep, beep. Kyle, I don't know what I feel like you would have me tattoo like Mando or something on my body. Or just mods always die. Which would be sound really weird to anybody else that wasn't a viewer. Like, if I'm just randomly at a swimming pool and it's on my leg and it's get this thing out of my face. Get it out of my face right now. I don't ever want to see this again. That one is cursed. I'm going to need somebody to go to my tweet where I ask for most cursed Pokemon fusions and put that one on there, okay? That one has the potential. I need someone to go do that. With the Aussie flag. I would get the Aussie flag. I saw Pred at a party, Kyle. I didn't say anything because it's like, I just always afraid I'm going to embarrass myself or annoy them, you know? Like, if I just come up and talk to them, and I'm afraid I've already done that in the past of, like, annoying someone. It's so, I just feel like, I don't know, like, very, 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 very nervous. Because I just feel like some fan, and especially because it's not at the venue. That one's so cool. Oh my god, that one's awesome. I don't know if y'all ever felt like that, meeting us. I feel like we're a little more personal, so maybe not as bad. Like more connected, but for them, I just like, I don't know. I just feel like I'm going to be such an annoying tool. Fred, he's a bigger guy than I thought he was. He's like beside him. He's like, oh my god, what is that? It's Mamoswine Quagsire. Somebody go comment that one, please. I want that one to be made. I want that one to be made so bad. Oh my god. Oh my god. I need someone to go comment that one right now. Look, he's so derpy. I don't even know if they can make that one. That one might look awful, even worse in the in Sword and Shield. Yeah, I'm doing a video where we're putting these mods or the worst Pokemon fusions in Sword and Shield and battling. That one as a mod might look so cursed. I think a Torterra was fused with itself. Okay. I've already battled some of these people, but I don't remember who. All right, we need to go to the vending machine. We need one rare candy, chat. Oh, I need one more. I have Wonder Candy. I need one more. Okay. We are at the vending machine. Freshwater. Everstone. I already have a Dustone, actually. Bat-like glory, thank you. Oh my god, I miss Shane. Thank you for the 20, fam. And Captain, thank you so much for the 20 months. Much love, fam. A life orb, that's cool. Thank you.
Miss Mime Pincers Beyond Curse. That one's already made it, and that one's already been made. I looked at it today in Sword and Shield. It doesn't look as cursed in Sword and Shield. It actually kind of looks cool in Sword and Shield. Because it moves. I think the reason it also looks so creepy is because it's posed. You know, it's like right in your face. But like it's animated now. Also, we are 99 members away from the member goal. That's insane, fam. Thank y'all. An experience share from this would actually be huge. An Eviolite's not bad, though. Briseosaur, dude, I just need one rare candy. Just one. If I miss it, please let me know. We're at the third gym, Talon. I need one rare candy. If y'all have any cursed Pokemon fusions that you want to submit to have a potential being a video, one or two videos, I might do more than one, post them into this tweet. I'm going to put it in the chat. Reply any ideas. You have a chance to be featured in the video. If you click that link right there, you want to reply to it. If y'all have any Pokemon fusions, you want to have a chance to make it in the video. Doobie doobie, be doobie doobie. You could do the name or you could actually put the picture in. Should get a giant tattoo, that's where I start on my left sleeve. An Iron Giant tattoo! Dude, I would actually like that, Daniel. I love the Iron Giant.
Superman.
Pink scarf. Aw, much love, Misty. I got the ashes back. Yeah, I know. I just be collecting. Yes! Yay! Because we didn't technically get to get one. Ba-doo, 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 ba-doo. If I don't get it in like the next 5 minutes or so, I'll try to do the magic boots thing. But do you have a video to link me? Because that's the only thing. I don't have a clue about it. If you link me a video. Tweet it at me, like. If you tweet it at me, that'd be great. Because all I need. The reason I was like, I don't need anything else besides rare candies. Magic boots means a restart. Is that true? I definitely don't want that. I got a pizza? Oh my god! I got a rare bone, but not a rare candy. That's unfortunate. A latte, yes. Equivocally, yes, a latte. Just to end my night. Magic boots only means restart if you don't pay attention like Pat. Oh god, so there is a chance that I could restart. Okay, this is too risky for me now. I can't risk losing this save. With the video I sent you, you don't need to restart. Okay, well, I'll keep doing this in the meantime, and I'll try to watch this video. Oh my god, just AJ. That one might make it in the video, dude. That thing is a menace. Okay, where did you tweet me the video? I see Clover tweeted me one. Bye, Glory. Which one's shorter? They're the exact same. Wow, y'all. Okay, so Clover and Light Glory. Just get how crazy this is. Tweet. No. This is the same video, just replicated. Oh, they're the exact same. I guess somebody copied one video. Okay, I was about to say it's kind of crazy. They're the exact same length. Okay, let's go back to face game for a second.
Infinite Fusion and you need Cheat Engine, you also need 2 potions. That's the bare minimum. So you can do this at the very start of the game. You just need to get 2 potions. You don't have to go like to the end game and get it legitimately. You can actually cheat it in.
Okay, cool. I have 2 potions. Do I need any?
That's a very important part. You want to go to the Poke Center?
I go to the Pokemon Center. Let's get it. My man, Square Root of Potato is going to come through.
And you want to put 1 potion in. Actually, no, there should probably already be 1 in. Just make sure there's 1 potion in your PC before you start.
Okay, 1
potion.
What
you want to do then is, first of all, you look for your game, which for me in Cheat Engine is right here. So you click this button and you look for the game.
Okay.
Then here at value, you want to type 3 in and hit first scan. Okay. So as you can see, there's a bunch of things. We basically want to look for the specific potion. As you can see, we can gamble, but we're not going to do that. How you want to update it is you want to deposit item. You want to put another potion in. So deposited 1 potion. Now you want to go back to Cheat Engine and you want to type in 5. You hit next scan. As you can see, there's a lot less, but there's still too many. So what you then want to do is, this is going to be different for everyone.
Oh, there was already one there.
Doing the same thing. So actually, no, now you go back to the PC.
Okay. I've learned, chat. I've got this. Cheat Engine. Yes. Open it up. Okay. So we do 3 is the first one. Right? 3. Where's Infinite Fusion? 3, first scan. And then how many did you tell me to put in? Just 1?
There's still too many. 5, deposit item. You want to put another potion in.
Okay.
So deposited 1 potion. Now you want to go back to Cheat Engine. And you want to type in 5. You hit 5. Next scan. As you can see, there's a lot less, but there's still too many.
Yes.
So what you then want to do is, this is going to be different for everyone. You want to keep doing the same thing. So actually, no, now you go back to the PC and you go into the item search and you withdraw 1. Okay, so you take 1 out.
Okay. And I go back
go
to
for
3.
Scan again.
And then next.
You go for 3 again.
And
like
then next.
The first time. You hit next scan. And as you can see, there's only 1. So
yes.
This address right here
yes.
is guaranteed to be this potion.
Yes.
If for some reason there's like 2, 3, 4, 10, 20 addresses, you want to do the same thing. You want
to. This guy should do ASMR. I could listen to his voice
again,
all day.
Look for 5. If there's still too many, take a potion out. Look for 3 and keep doing
take
it until you have 1
out?
Address.
I love
as
it.
As you can see, we have 1 address right now.
Yes.
What you want to do now is you want to right click it.
Right click.
And browse this memory region.
Browse this memory
that,
region.
See,
oh
there
my
are
god.
A bunch of numbers. I'm not going to make this too complicated because honestly, I don't understand what's happening. What
me.
You want to do is you want to click at like the top line. So as you can see, this is the first address, the top line. And just want to click your arrow key up once. There we go. Okay, so this is the line we want. You want to be looking for 0C1B7802. That should be the potion. Now,
0C1B7802. Found it.
This method of doing it will work in future versions. The only thing that will be different is this. Like parts, so this, what is it, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, like character combination will be different. And the characters we're going to replace it will also be different. So what you want to replace it with, I'll put it in the description as well. You want to put 0C, so it's already there, 2B, A9.
2B, 2B. 8 or A? A, 9, and then 02.
03. Oh, again, in future versions,
zero
the
three.
Code that I put here will not work anymore, and it will be a different code. If you want to find out what the code is...
Oh, no. Oh, God. I done messed it up. Oh, God. 030. Okay. All right, we're good.
Discord and asking for it. I'm pretty. I mean, I asked for the code and someone just
0C2BA903.
Eventually, someone will give you the code. But that's basically all you have to do. So you put this. You don't even have to click save or anything. You just close the window.
Okay. Yay! Yay! I didn't break anything. Ah! Woo! And then I withdraw it, right? W's in the chat for not breaking anything! Now equip it. Oh, is it a key item? Use. Yeah, wait. Use. Yes. What does that do? Now press F7 or F9? F9. Item options. Add item. Oh, I get it now. That's what I do. I just pick rare candies and then how many? Cheating. Yes. If you're not cheating, you're not trying. As a joke. Now, I'm not going to just add... I'm only doing this for rare candies, by the way. If there's anything else I will need later on, it's okay. But, like, right now, I just need rare candies. Okay. That's the only reason. There's my one. Yay! Yes! Let's go, Poggers! Cheating is based. Oh, wait! Mister?
What happened to you, brother? What happened? You looked great! Oh, seven's for Mister! What happened, dude? You. Poor Mister.
That is a downgrade. This is fine. This is his teen phase, you know? Like, you're growing up, you're getting acne and everything. This is the teen phase. It's going to be okay. It's just a phase. All right, it's fine. See, watch. Here's his glow up now. Oh, you can already tell. It's a big glow up. It's not really a big glow up. For the love of God, I hope you have a custom one whenever you become a Meganium. This guy's terrifying. I don't like it. This is his emo phase, you know? Like, we may have not looked the best, but we had the best taste in the music. By God, I swear. Can I hear a... Oh, yeah! Oh no, what's up, Narrow Sean? Okay, I'm getting everyone to 30. Slash? Nah, we don't need it. When do you evolve again? What level do I get a Hone Edge to evolve? Because then I have a Dustone. Okay. I don't know if we'll probably get it by the end of the stream. Already battled you. It's not a phase, Dylan. It's a lifestyle. And then I have a Dustone. Will your video have some honorable mentions? Maybe, maybe not, because I'll probably just save it for another video, you know? Okay. Okay, chat. We have a team of level 30s. I don't know what the ace's level is, but it's time to take on the gym. Oh, dude, I hate this puzzle so much. I hate it. Oh, that one's really cool. That one's really... Oh my god, of course it has a berry to take a fire hit even better. That's random. It withdraws to Clef's... Why does everything with Venusaur look terrible? Not terrible, but like terrifying. If that thing showed up in my bedroom at night, I would jump behind Lex and be like, save me, please. Let me run away with you. Carry me. hate this stupid puzzle. I hate it so much. Oh my god, it's even worse than this one. Yes! Thank God! Oh, that's cool. The stairs come down. All right, we gotta heal up. Ladies and gentlemen, it's time for the third gym on our run! Hey, kid, what do you think you're doing here? You won't live long at Con. Oh, they didn't change the dialogue. Oh, it's a grass gym! I totally forgot their actual types. Okay, so we have a grass gym here. Generate Pokemon? What does this mean? Yes, use existing. Yes, use new. What is this? What does this mean? I'm waiting on chat. What does this mean? Use new. I'm so confused. I want to use my Pokemon. Which ones are my Pokemon? It's his team? Okay. Is it because I have the boots on? Okay, I took them off. Let's see. Okay, yeah. Okay, all right, cool. All right. A grass gym. We definitely bring leader. Frankie is flying, and then... Actually, no, I'm not going to bring Frankie. I'm going to bring Smash and Cleo. All right. Let's get it. It's time. All right. Tan Fang. Oh, so it's coughing. Okay. All right. So grass poison, this is really easy for us. We just go straight for the flame wheel. That's really easy. Nice. Easy one shot. Luckily, it wasn't an evolved mon. Okay. Clef. Oh my god. This thing is probably going to have some bulk. Yeah. All right. We did. We almost. All right. Knock off. Easy. That thing is terrifying. Okay. Luckily, we have really good counters for grass. Oh, easy jam. Let's go! Imagine it just literally hits me with an earth power. That was a really cool one, though. All right, we have Shockwave and two Wonder Trade things. Now, we can unfuse something, but we're not going to use that right now. We are going to... Why am I locked in here? Homie, it let me cut it down when I took it off. We'll give it back to Mister. I have to give it to Mister. There's no one else to give it to. I can relearn it if I need to. Oh, I had boots. Oh. Are you a Pokemon trainer? I work for the Pokemon Museum in the Pewter City. I want to let you know that our state-of-art fossils revive. Oh! Oh! We do have some fossils now. That's cool. We don't have to wait a Cinnabar. That's really dang cool. We can fuse our fossils together. No. I don't need you. Okay, we have to trade them on. All right, chat. You know what time it is. We'll give them a chance at their second life. Oh, I think I just bought two. Oopsie. Yes. What does a premium mean? We'll miss you, Flotty. Good luck in your next life, brother. And instead, we got... I gave you Flotty for that? What? Why is this attitude? He's already pissed at me. Why are you already mad? Why are you already got an attitude? Douglas sent me Esper. That was a premium trade? You gave him a Deadmon. True. It's the worst purchase he's ever made. All right. One more. McNeil, I don't really have an attachment to you, so I'll see you later. Sluggy!
What are these trades, dude? What is that? What is this, idiot?
Get off my team right now. You are not on the team of All-Stars. Absolutely not. Get away. I mean, you're kind of cute. I ain't gonna lie, you're kind of cute. You just got that attitude. But what is this, idiot? This thing, like, gives you a disease if you pet it. Okay. All right, let's go get some fossils. How do I use teleport? Oh, I teach it to somebody? If I magic boots, can I just go anyway? I don't want to have to do this and relearn stuff. It's so annoying. I'll relearn Aerial Ace. What? Johto's in this game? I genuinely had no idea that Johto was in this game. We got a pewter, right? I thought it was just Fire Red. It's like Heart Gold, Soul Silver, but with the other way around. I didn't know that. That's cool. The map goes down. What does that mean? Who did I teach it to? Oh, you. The Sevi Islands. Okay. Okay. I was about to say, if Hoenn's in here too, I swear that's the cool. This is the coolest Pokemon game ever. Okay. Do I give it to you maybe? No, I want to give it to, where's, who does the, you, definitely you. Yes. Come back around 11 o'clock. Lame. Oh, in game 11? Okay. I'll turn on speed up then. Where my stream labels go? Oh, they're right here. Just want to say the amount of heart you put into each and every video is amazing, dude. You do amazing work, and I'm blessed to have supported you. Oh, dude, James, thank you so much, fam. Thank you. Thank you, Hero Stunner, as well, for becoming a member once again, brother. Thank you for the 44 months, James. You're a mad lad. Dude, how do I know what time it is in the game, bro? How am I supposed to know that? Can I take a nap, like in, like, Zelda stuff? Night-night. Twelve hours, just to guarantee it. Oh, okay, I see it now. Where are we at? All right, chat. What do we got, baby? Oh! Oh! Oh, baby! Oh, this could be some power. This could be some power. Oh, my God. Okay. All right. Come on, please. Don't let me down. We go with the dome or the old amber? What do we do? Dome or old amber? Old amber is typically Aerodactyl, but it's randomized. Dome, old amber, dome, old amber, old amber, old amber, old amber, dome, 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 old amber. All right, I gotta do a poll. Oh, I can't do old here? All right, we'll just do the dome then. We'll do the dome. Okay, come on, please. 3 o'clock. That's fine. Okay, we're going to go sleep at a hotel for 12 hours. 11, so what do I mean? 3 a.m.? We'll just do 12 to be safe. Raro Raggy. Aegislash with Salamence is sick. I can't take it away from Leader, though. Leader's been goated. All right. Here we go. All right. Please. Something good with Salamence. Are you kidding me? I have to put... Oh, I thought I would put it in my PC. I want to know. Come on, baby. Oh, Dragon and Steel goes hard. Nah, dude, this is actually insane. Oh, they're not custom. Are you kidding? No. Oh, that's so... All right, somebody's got to hop on that one. I'm so sad. All right, we're going to have to find something to fuse it with then. Let's see. Dragon and Bug's kind of cool. Dragon with Starmie is actually... Dragon and Water is also pretty dang cool. I can just do it in the box. I forgot. Fuse. Yes. No. That's water flying. I need the dragon. I want the dragon part of it. Oh, that one looks so cool. No, why are they all not the dragon ones? Nah, dude, I'm actually heartbroken right now. I am actually heartbroken. We could try Torterra if we level it up. All right, let's level up the Torterra. Salamence and Regigigas. I don't know. I kind of like Smash. Drinking some G Fuel. Hey, gotta stay energized, baby. Hey, what's up, Diggs? How you doing, fam? Doesn't matter. All right, Torterra. Dragon and Ground still goes kind of hard. Earthquake Stab on Salamence's attack would actually go really hard, too. So, we'll see. No, I'm so sad. Hmm. I really want to see the ghost one. Intimidate as an ability, too. Kabutops? I mean, Dragon Rock is okay. Salamence, I want it to be as good as it possibly can. Oh, a Grass Electric Magnezone actually goes kind of hard. You remove the weakness of flying for grass and ground for electric, so it's just grass weakness without flying. That one could be pretty good potential. Grass flying, no. No. No, I think we go with that, honestly. I think we do this, all right? We're only weak to ice, fire, and bug. Oh, that's sick. That one's really cool. I like this one a lot. That one's awesome. No, that one's cool. Oh, and poison. Yeah, and poison. All right, so docile, we'll go just neutral nature, magnet pool. Yeah, we'll go with magnet pool. Mega drain. So let's see, that is that, whose body is that? Is that Magnezone's body? Dude, this is gonna have a sick move pool. Oh, that one's awesome. We're adding that one to the team, 100%. Magnezone's body, Torterra's head. Which one gets attacked? Oh, wow. That's the wrong way around, though, kind of. But it's whatever at this point. I don't even care. It's still cool. All right, we're gonna evolve this edgy teenager into a dad. I know it doesn't mean it's two grass types on a team, but it's okay. All right, here we go, chat. Potential. Oh, I rate it. I actually really rate this one. He's like a menace. That one's cool. That one's really cool. I like this one. All right, we can also finally evolve this guy. He won't be too high of a level, really, anymore. Iron Defense, no. We need to reteach him moves, too. We can finally see what the final evolution of this guy looks like, if it's even worth it. All right. Let's see. All right, this one might look weird. Wait, no, it actually looks like it's gonna be cool. I don't even know if I wanna evolve it. I don't even know if, I honestly wanna Eevee like this. This one is so dang cool. It's the Darth Maul of Pokemon. I might Eevee like this one. This one is so cool. Are you joking? I'll save and evolve. That one's gonna be hard to beat, chat. That one is going to be so hard to beat. Because I already have an Eevee light. All right. Is it cooler? Oh, this one might be cool. Hold on. Is he gonna have a shield? Oh, he has armor with a tail sword. Oh, dude, this game, This game is so cool. I can't get over it. Oh my god. Dude. That is awesome. That is so cool. It's a scarf sword. Oh, okay. Dude, that. All right. Our team is also kind of awesome, to be honest. Look at this. Look at our team. We do dupes on the grass, which is the only unfortunate part. Does Salamence and Regigigas have a custom sprite? Dragon normal Salamence Regigigas goes kind of hard. No? Okay. He isn't drowsy. You're not wrong, Ash. You're not wrong. Okay, and people are saying no custom. Okay. So don't worry about it. We're not gonna unfuse. I didn't think I wanted to anyway, but I wanted to check. Drifblim and Salamence S tier fusion. It's just ghost flying. I don't really need another flying type. I could really use a dragon on my team, you know? It is in the back burner for a bit, though. All right, so where are we going now? We go back up to Cerulean and go through the cave. Oh, wait, I don't even have to do that, do I? Because I just walked through because I paid money. I don't even have to go there. I could just literally go straight to the fourth gym. I can't do the old Amber until later. Dragon Water beside Kingdra? Palkia. Hey, thank you so much, Daniel. Much love, brother. Thank you for the support. We ended up being 105 members away walking wake, true. 105 away from the member goal. Alright, I'll put the boots back on until we battle a gym leader. I think I hit back. Yes. Is this where the gym leader is? Yeah, wow. I need to know the levels. The door is locked. Is there something I gotta do? Manager, I run the local gym. Okay. Sewers have been awfully dry lately. My flower's beginning to wither. I hope this gets sorted out soon. Huh, I have a side quest I gotta do. Interesting. This is definitely black and white vibes. Coins for prizes. Is this the game corner? What kind of casino is this, bro? We're in Vegas! I love that humor. Oh, there's literally nothing there behind it. That's so funny. Is it behind the plant, maybe? All right. Maybe we do gotta go to Lavender Town. Oh, dang it. What are your levels? Oh my god, that one's really cool. I don't know why I did that. It is definitely dark flying. Flame Wheel. Oh my god, I forgot. Fine then, E-Speed. Meow. Meow. Oh. He did. He just be a little guy. He just do be a little lad. Oh, yo! He's so cool. He dead, but he's cool. What's he doing here, man? Why are they... Okay. All right. That didn't need to go that hard. That did not need to go that hard. Oh my god. Okay, these Arcanine ones are too freaking cool, man. Clefable and Arcanine. All right, we'll go to Frankie then. Minimize. That is annoying to deal with. I'm not gonna lie. All right, we just go for the pluck. Is that Woobat? Is that who that was? He's just a ball of fur. Oh, that one's cool. Alright, he shouldn't be able to do that much to me. Flame Wheel. Thunder Punch is kind of scary. Oh, it's Venonat. Yeah, that makes sense. Frick. Alright, I'm just trying to get through here, brother. Oh, it's a Mimikyu! I'm out of here. I'm getting too risky. This thing could have pursuit. Okay, Mega Drain. What type is this? Poison. It's poison. It's poison. It's poison. It's poison. Dizzy Punch. It was Poison Fairy. Which is cool typing, honestly. Dude, too many of these are too cool. That also... This thing could have just killed me. I just realized I could have just lost Smash to him. And also, this isn't a hardcore Nuzlocke. I can literally heal in battle. I'm so used to doing hardcores that I don't think I can heal. Brennan's going to bed soon. I will be up momentarily. Oh my god, get out of my way. I'm gonna at least get to Lavender Town. Honestly, no, this actually might be a good stopping point. That means the next episode will literally start right here and catch some more Pokemon. We did a lot today. We did the SSN. We did a third gym. We fused a ton of Pokemon, and we have a freaking full team, baby. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed. Once again, Mega... Thank you so much for the amazing support. I'm going to name this one after you, brother. Thank you so much for the insane gift. Thank you, Fluffy, as well. Thank you as well to Zookevden. Try to make sure I say it right. G3. So many people gifted a lot of members today. Thank you all so much. I appreciate you all. Thank you. Marcus for the 2 months as well. Much love, fam. Thank you for the signature. Hey, much love, brother. Thank you so much. Sorry, I just now saw it. I am going to go spend the last bit of the night with Brenna, put her to bed, and I'll see you all tomorrow for some more streams, baby. We're going to keep up the grind. Thank you all so much, and I'll see y'all tomorrow, fam. Love you all. Have a blessed rest of your night.